Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Video Game Madness 15. We are back with another Vice City Stories video, and today we got the Prostitution Racket. So, we pimping today. So, let's get these missions done and over with. These missions are really repetitive, so it doesn't get... Once we get to the drug racket, that's when the missions are, like, a lot more different, and they all change and everything like that within each mission. So, let's get up here for our first lady and take her to the client. We got, like, 30 seconds, which is good. It gives me some time to do what I can here. But, yeah, these missions, like, the first three are really repetitive. And then once you get to the drug racket, that's when they're the most different. Oh yeah, chillos, man. Although we destroyed their hiding spot and took all of them out, there's still a few around there that, you know, still claim themselves as chillos. But here we go. Got another lady here. Take her to her other clientele. So let's get into it. But yeah, we're almost done. We got like a couple of side missions left to do yet. A good chunk of them are actually here on this side of the map. As well as like the car asset forfeiture place. Where we gotta get boats, cars, all that stuff. But I think it could be something good. We might do it in between a video and a live stream. I don't know. Or just do it in a live stream and go from there. I ain't sure yet. But we'll go from there. Here we go. It's our first lady. Alright. We're now known as a panderer. So let's go here and get to the next client, which, you know, obviously got all the time for. So let's just go here and do it. All right. Whew. All right. One of the girls has finished. Pick her up. Yeah. Even Snoop Dogg couldn't do this. And no, I'm not taking any shots to Snoop Dogg. I love his music and I love his work and all, but he just does not make a good pimp. He would be like, for shizzle. You know how it is. Oh, give me my money. Okay, here we go. Thank you for my cash. I totally needed the money. Because I'm cheap. Oh.
Law enforcement officers announced the seizure of a large drug haul today as 199 kilos of uncut cocaine was captured entering the country. Agents involved in the swoop were praised for their professionalism by Police Commissioner McKinley, who added, to be seen as winning the war on drugs is just as important as actually winning the war. DNN, hustling raw news to green public.
I totally forgot about that news broadcast. But, you know, I'm glad that it popped up like that, because I know for, like, the next mission that we do, which is, like, the Mendez mission, there's going to be, like, a news broadcast for that one as well, so... Give me my money, man. Where's my money? Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, back to this now. Get back to the girl. Get over here. Just drive like I don't know what I'm doing. Here we go. Come on, get in. Okay, next client. Let's go, let's do it. K Come on, guys, out of my way here. I got like very little time to deliver my chick. Alright, here we go. Yeah, we got like 10 seconds or less. There we go. That was close. But it's alright, it's fine. Job 4, I have the 15. Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody beats up my hoes. Got him. Oh, I will be right back. Some came up. Give me 1 second here. Alright, here we go. Sorry about that. I had to take care of some stuff. Family stuff going on here lately. So, let's go. Get to the spot over here. Alright. Seriously, a client is running away without paying my money. Dude, I want my money, man. Where's my money? Don't make me go all Stewie Griffin on your hind end. Because I will go all Stewie Griffin and be like, where's my money, man? Where's my money? Yeah. That dude's gonna think twice. Okay, let's go. Easy. Do like a little shimmy shimmy. Alright. Where to next, my lady? Alright. Let's go. We got no time to waste. Okay. I got shit to do today. Alright, we're good. Easy. Sorry, lady. My bad. Alright, let's make that right turn. And then... before you know it, we're gonna have to probably respray this vehicle, but... hopefully we can be lucky. Are you kidding me? Like, dude... nobody beats up my hoes. Nobody. Not even this officer can beat up my hoes. Okay, let's get in my car here and lose the cops before we get hurt. Sorry, Lee. Give me 1 second here. Gotta lose the cops and everything. It's fine. You know, I kinda got myself into that whole situation, so I take full blame for that one. But we're still doing good, though. If he would've hit my car, I would've been so mad. But here we go, let's get on over here. And pick up our lady friend. Okay, off to the next client. Let's do it. Oh, come on, man. Alright, let's go. Alright, good. Here we are. There we go, one of my girls is finished. Pick her up. Alright, I can do that, no problem. Dude, stop beating up my hoes. Nobody beats up my hoes, man. Yeah, he'll think again. There we go. Back to business. Alright, back to the next client. Should be close. But we gotta be fast though. We don't got a whole lot of time right now to work with. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm right here. Get out, get out, get out. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's alright. They're not bothering me right now. Oh, now they are. Jeez. I say one thing. Here we go. Come on, get in. I don't have all day. Next client. Okay. I can do this, no problem. Oh, jeez. Come on, guys. Out of my way here. Out of my way here. Go, go, go. Here we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's get back to up here. Dude, I swear, no one beats up my hoes. How many times do I have to tell you this? Yeesh. Come on, get in. We got places to be. Oh, come on. Like, come on, guys. I'm telling you. Wait a minute. What now? Oh, brother. That... Okay. We'll try it. Please, let's get there in time, though. That's kind of what I'm worried about. Alright, well, I guess we did that well. Or okay enough, I guess. Yep, just gotta drive like you stole it. Okay. So, let's do this here. Get back to our next contact. And, see what we can, bring up. Lord, dude, where's my money, man? Where's my money? Get back here. You still owe me $100. Actually, I lied. Make that $200. And American money, too. Wait a minute. Dude's running away now. Give me a second here. We're just back after him. There we go. Give me my cash. Give it. There we go. We got all of it. Let's get back in my junk heap. And pick up our client. And then take her to our next customer. Oh, that had hurt. Of course he's already dead though, so... Take her to the next client. Where is he? Oh. You turn. Yeah, I know. I drive bad, too. Not as bad as Lance, though, but pretty close. Oh, come on. I gotta get there in time. Just let me go. Let me get there. That's all I want, is to be there in peace. Get out. Out, 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 out. Good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright. Let's get moving. We got stuff to do. Oh. Give me one second here. Excuse me, guys. I got places I need to go. People I need to take care of. Here we go. The next client wants two girls. Well, then he better pay me double the rate. Jeez. Alright, well. Let's pick up our next lady up here. Our lady friend. There we go. Come on, get in. Cool. Oh. He's right up there, too. Cool, now I can keep an eye on him. Actually, that's kind of creepy. All right. Get up over here. Okay. Next client. Got it. Oh! Score. Or strike. Or whatever you really want to call it. Ah! Go, 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 go. We're running out of time here. I do not want to fail. Get out, out. Two of the girls have finished. Pick them up. Alright. Now I think I have to return one to the brothel at this point. Oh, come on. We taught you guys how to drive, huh? Go back to Jersey. Okay, here we go. Oh my goodness, why is our ladies so far apart? Did they, you know, fight with each other or something? Have like a little dispute? Reward, $200. See, I knew the guy was going to pay me double the rate. Okay. Now I gotta go to the client. So let's do it. Oh. Got it. There we go. Alright, one of the girls is finished. Pick her up. Two more missions of this left and then we are all done. Which is good. You know, because I want to get to some of the other Empire missions personally. Well, except for the smuggling and robbery missions. I hate those, but the robbery one especially. It's one of those that I actually really struggle with, but who knows? Hopefully we can get lucky with it here on our playthrough. I know that once we get like maxed out on all of these, we'll get a new suit, so which is better than the pastel suit that we got, in my opinion. Seriously, the client's running away. When will these people learn? My money. If you think you can mess around with my hoes and get away with my money, think again. Think again. No, dude. Alright, we need to respray this vehicle. I don't want the fuzz to get on my tail. Fun fact for you all. The fuzz is actually what criminals used to call the police back in the 70s. Because, you know, cops and everything that just sounded like so mediocre. So they just called them the fuzz. I actually don't know how much of that's accurate. But I know that they were called the fuzz during the 70s. That's most that I know about it, but here we go. Let's make that left turn. Come on, lady, don't disappoint me, or otherwise I will not be happy. All right, go to my next client. Come on, guys, out of my way here. Got stuff to do, places to be. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Final mission. And then we will be all done with the prostitution racket. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. You kidnapped one of my girls, man? You wanna play that game? You wanna play that game? I forgot that they could do that in this game. Like, kidnap your hoes. Come on. You kidnapped my hoes. Guess again. Guess again. I will teach you a lesson.
Freeze, bitch. Now you're riding the pain train.
Yeah. Well, that's what happens. Oh, God. No, 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 no. I'm sorry, she can wait for a second. I gotta lose these cops, man. I do not want to be caught busted while we're here on the last mission. I don't mind if it's after the mission, just not during this mission. Because I do not want to do this final part again. I really don't. So there we go. Let's pick up our lady friend. There. And we're done. We are officially a Mac Daddy. And that's all for this one. So, that's all for this video today. If you guys liked it, what's our total now for a payday before we actually leave? Empire earnings, $40,900. Not bad, not bad. But that's all for this video today. If you guys liked it, give it a like. If you're new to the channel, like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications for more content. And I will see you all next time. You guys have a great day. And most importantly, stay safe out there. Peace and chicken grease.